for a good portion of the game.
The other thing that will happen, John, is the Penguins. Uh-oh, gloves drop. Kocur and Ciccone.
These are two tough guys here. Linesmen have been letting players fight in recent games. I've been watching a lot of them. And here they go. Ciccone's a big guy. Kocur throws one. I remember Cashman telling Ciccone not to fight Joey Kocur earlier in the season because he plays a lot. And it looks like Ciccone's just simply pushed Kocur into the glass here, and that necessitates the breakup. .237 to go in the third period, a 5-2 Tampa lead. And there they separate, have a nice little, looks like pleasant conversation.
No harm. There will be fouls called, though, because they dropped the gloves, so they'll have to sit in the penalty box.
Fouls.
Fighting foul.
Now they have to wait here because of the flood. Ciccone will go to the locker room. And he's check the standings out. Well, here's how this one started. Ciccone now will wait for Kocur to drop the gloves. Ciccone dropped them pretty early there. And then they look at Joey. Joey used to look down at players. Times there he said, come on to Ciccone. And away they go.
17-20
is worse than Chinov. Healy now is.
Now he was trying to put the net back on.
Healy was trying to put the net on. Meanwhile, the Rangers come down and score.
Healy's still trying to fix the net. Look at him. The Rangers, their net was off the mooring. Bradley was tied up with a defenseman. I'll tell you, Healy gave Bradley a shot to the face, too.
Should the whistle have blown with the net off, John?
Well, look at the Lightning are asking right now the exact question. I don't think so. If the Lightning start coming back the other way, then they'd blow it. Now, you're going to see Bradley drive to the net. He senses this is the key time for the Rangers to climb right back into this game.
The goal, Kocur's first from Nemchinov and Langdon at 13:22. And now at 13:36, the penalty is called.